for an hour in 1981. I wonder what this is, the world is close to 92.
Look at that phone, huh?
Your phone. Oh, wow.
Oh, look at the phone.
Oh, it's a purchased phone, or is this?
Where is this, Brian?
Yours. It's Rundis Stasar.
Stasar, right.
Yeah. I remember that phone. Okay.
Not under the volcano.
Ah! Well, you got it all spliced together or what?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Well, we got Talamon on the stand. It's a great window. Ah, there we go. Who's out there? Who is that out there?
Walking around the streets of Roussel.
Ow!
I'm trammed.
You don't mean the filming. I wonder how many times you do that before it just disappears and there's no information left. Oh, that's kind of funny.
Yeah, yeah. Traffic.
There's some good raw material there.
Traffic.
See me walking around with my little Oliver Hardy mustache.
I love that mustache.
And now.
Before and after, yes.
What 10 years of systematic self-abuse will do.
Oh, that's a good shot, Patrick. Reality. That sleepy little Brussels tram, right? You'll never see a tram that empty.
So empty, exactly, right. You got it. The Brussels is so crowded now compared to then.
Yeah, there it is.
It was so dead. I used to love that about Brussels.
Yeah.
It'd be like at 3 o'clock in the morning, wired out of my brain.
It's a pretty impressive damn location, man.
Of course.
Shot a train station scene inside there. Oh, yeah? Oh, there's just
these. Yeah.
It's like Miles Davis
and Shuffle.
I'm not sure.
Send one.
Send one.
Yellow.